darling, how I love you, my darling. I love you, I do.
It's getting late and I'm a scram.
Goodbye, my love. Goodbye, my darling.
Hello, sugar. Say, do you want to go in pictures? I've just written a great part for a girl like you.
Why don't you stick to blackmailing?
You want me to call Nick over?
Sure. Call him over and tell him about that 17-year-old girl you put in pictures.
I got a name. I'm box office.
Was I drunk and was she beautiful? Oh.
What a beautiful girl. Why aren't you in the movies, dear?
That's what I wonder myself.
You're the prettiest girl we've seen.
Oh, that's awfully sweet of you. You'll see me in pictures someday.
That's my price. I just got through making a personal appearance tour on the Palsy-Walsy circuit, and I'm box office. I got box office sticking out all over me. So long. Well, what have you got?
I got box office, too.
I want some cold cuts.
And a lot of ham.
Girlie, would you mind leaving that phone here? Women are getting fed up with the blonde type.
Like I said, Latin types are coming back. Look at Clark Gable. He's through.
Yeah,
now listen.
Clark Gable.
An order of cold cuts from Mr. Box Office.
You bet.
Hey, listen. Latin types are coming back again. I just heard that big producer cracking to his yes man.
What'd I tell you? You can fool some of the people all the time, but you can't never fool the American women. They want sophisticated love.
I'll take vanilla.
Good evening, Mr. Carey.